waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his corner, yeah, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest, cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience, while everybody is watching in the party applauding it. Here I sit while I'm caught up in deep thought again, contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing the Klonopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. If the Ramada ain't holding on to the pill bottle, then lick my finger and swirl it round the bottom and make sure I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter, shit. Guess I must have just blacked out again. Not again. 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. Said 3 a.m. in the morning, put my key in the door and bodies laying all over the floor. And I don't remember how they got there, but I guess I must have killed them. Killed them. Sitting nude in my living room, it's almost noon. I wonder what's on the tube, maybe they'll show some boobs. Surfing every channel until I find Hannah Montana. Then I reach for the aloe and lanolin. Fuss all over the wall paneling, dismantling every candle on top of the fireplace mantling. Grab my flannel and my bandana, then kiss the naked mannequin man again. You can see him standing in my front window.